Hey, just thought I'd let you know that this video does contain flashing lights. Last episodes, I was doing things a little slow. Time to change. This video is all about speed. Doing tasks too slow? Speed. Loading a stash too slow? Speed. Standing still too long? Speed. Living life at a normal aging rate? Speed. And the reason why I'm doing speed this video is because the last two videos, I've only done a total of 5 raids. So I need to change this up. Let's go. Unfortunately, I forgot to record everything, so we're jumping right in. Gotta find a sawmill and... we gotta kill Igor? Found the sawmill, got that done. Killed everybody here. Dude, this gun is so OP. Made my way over to Igor's house. I don't feel good about this. But then he says hello to me. I don't think I could do it. Wait, what's this? Loot? This guy collects free loot for you? This guy just earned himself a no-kill pass. Extracted, completed a task, and got a repair kit for it, and sold this stuff. I'm looking to buy this armor, but I need 36,000. Need to go to the sawmill again to get a USB drive. It's in this building, but there's a lot of bad guys here.
Yep. I'm hurt.
Jeez.
Oh yeah, they got me. Oh, I caught a hit. Oh, I'm hit. Oh, I'm hit.
Got the USB drive for the task, extracted, and I completed 4 tasks that raid. The rewards are gun, med, med, gun. I finally had enough to buy the armor. This is my first armor. Hey, hold on there. You want a free game? Guess what? Modern Wolf, a publisher of Zero Seaver, gave me some game keys to give to y'all. So I'm gonna have Modern Wolf's socials in the description below if you want to check them out. It's a Zero Seaver game key, and it's hidden somewhere in this video. I've made it harder to find since someone found it in a millisecond last time I uploaded the video. Shout out to my boy, Mick Rib. He is the one who found the game key in the last video. If you find the game key in this video, comment that you found it and timestamp exactly where you found it. And if I find it's true, I'll shout you out in the next video. But let's get back to it. Sold all this, bought more ammo, and sold this gun too. Oh yeah, guess what? This raid, I just had to find the ghoul lair. Stopped by Igor's, extracted, turned in that task, and now I have to destroy the ghoul's lair with some dynamite. So the ghoul lair is right here, and all I have to do is go inside and plant the dynamite. But there's a problem. There's a maze inside of here, and it's dark. Help. So eventually I found my way here, planted my dynamite, and ran out as fast as I possibly could. Extracted and completed 3 tasks that raid. Gained water, repair kit, and a gun. This gun sucks. Time to go to a new map, makeshift camp. Need to find the radio tower for a task. This is where you get the electric crystals, which I need for a task. This place has a lot of good loot, so I'm going to be farming this. Oh, look at this. I found a secret. So this is where Mr. Junk lives. He has a task I can do called Gregory's Ring. The task is not on this map. Extracted and sold this. And then I got a storage upgrade for completing the task. And since I got this whole storage space now, I started farming makeshift camp. All I did was loot this raid, so it wasn't much. And again, I just looted this raid, so it wasn't much. Loaded in while it was dark and raining. Yeah, this game is definitely not out to get me. Looted all that stuff again, and then I extracted. So look, you might not have known about this, but this game has skills. One of my skills are max, so now I can specialize, and you already know, I'm a loot goblin. Here's the stats for those of you that are curious. There's 10 levels to loot goblin. Finished another task. New map time, going to the swamp now. This video took so long to make that a new update came out, 0.28. One of the new things is radioactive rain that I got immediately. Okay, so I came here to get Gregory's ring, and I also came here to get some body parts. What kind of body parts? The real creepy crawly kind. Yeah, spiders. Got everything I needed, so I went to the extract. I survived. I leveled up to level 3. So another cool thing about the update, this water, I can't drink it because I need it for a task. But I'm thirsty. Now the barman has an option for you to pay for your hunger and thirst. You also have to pay for radiation now. This kind of makes me angry. I'm sorry I'm pointing out so many things, but this change is actually good. So when I go to craft something and I can track the items, instead of them appearing yellow like task items so they don't get mixed up, they now appear green if you have them or red if you don't. Here's a little bug. I had enough coal, but it's still red. I think it's angry. Oh yeah, forgot about this. Went back to Mr. Junk to turn in Gregory's ring. I can buy loot from him now. Extracted, and you see this? This is a module, ammo producer, level 0. I leveled this up, so now I have it. What this does is it gives me free scrap ammo every day, and now I can craft ammo. New map time, mall. Spawned in, and I heard some stuff, so I went to check it out. It turns out it was mega fat loot. Extracted, and another cool thing about the update is you can instantly eat. Here's what my stash looks like for anybody that's curious. Hey, welcome back. Here's a tip. Do you use Google? Does your bookmark bar look like a Minecraft chest with no organization? Wait, what was that? Sleeping noise. With a little bit of patience, your bookmark bar can become more organized than ever. I organized a PC inside of a PC with PC parts inside of that PC. Pretty easy. So how do you do it? So let's say you want to bookmark all these things. Oh, wait. There we go. So you want to organize all this. All you have to do is right-click on one of them and click Add Folder. Then you can name the folder whatever you want. So I named it Minecraft, and then I put it in the bookmarks bar right here. Click Save, and then drag everything into that folder. And there you go, it's nice and neat and organized. Or you can edit it like this, from right-clicking the bookmarks bar and clicking Bookmark Manager. And this will make it easier to organize a lot of things if you have a lot. Okay, this is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed, like, sub, all that great stuff, and I'm sorry these videos take so long to make, they just do. And I'm also thinking about making videos on another game, don't know when, but yeah, that's it. Bye.